When I was 9 years old, the revolution started in Iran, and through a series of events, which started out with the revolution and then the Iran-Iraq war, and then we immigrated to United Kingdom and then the United States, I experienced a lot as a child and saw a lot as a child, which has influenced the kind of work that I do today.